बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल ट्राई टू एग्जीक्यूट सम फ्यू एग्जांपल्स ऑन रेगुलर एक्सप्रेशन। अभी हम इस वीडियो में देखते हैं, कुछ और एग्जांपल्स को सॉल्व करते हैं और रेगुलर एक्सप्रेशंस को मज़ीद समझने की, एलेबरेट करने की कोशिश करते हैं। एग्जाम्पल वन फॉर दिस वीडियो, रेगुलर एक्सप्रेशन फॉर ऑल द स्ट्रिंग्स ओवर आर वर्ड्स ओवर ए बी दैट स्टार्ट एंड एंड with same letter. Now the first condition is the letters are A and B. So now this means if the string starts with A, it ends with an A, and in between lies the general combination. But there is possibility that the string starts with B and ends with B having inside any combination, general combination of A or B. So this is the solution. If the string starts with A, then it ends with A, and if it starts with B, then it ends with B. और इन दोनों के दरमियान में क्या है, इन बिटवीन इज अ अल्टरनेशन सिंबल स्लैश, मींस ईदर दिस वन विल बी सिलेक्टेड और दैट वन विल बी सिलेक्टेड। नाउ रेगुलर एक्सप्रेशन फॉर ऑल द वर्ड्स ओवर ए बी दैट एट सम पॉइंट कंटेन अ डबल लेटर। नाउ व्हाट इज अ डबल लेटर ओवर ए बी? अ डबल लेटर ओवर ए बी कैन बी एन ए ए और अ डबल लेटर on over AB can be a double B. Now at some point, that some point can be at the very start, possibility hai isse pehle kuch na ho, there is a possibility of having nothing before them, so there, and also that there is a possibility of having nothing at the end, so we may place the general combinations of A or B at the end or start. अब अगर इसको हम ज़ीरो कर देंगे, if star is replaced by zero, then we will get only a double A or a double B. और अगर हम किसी एक को if we replace any of these with ones or twos or threes, then in that case also there will be at least one double A or one double B. Okay guys? Now regular expression for all the strings over AB in which the third position from the right is A, means if this is A, from right means from the end side, this is left and this is right. Now third position, if this is third position, then that should be second, and then that should be first. Now on second right position there can be an AB, on ARB, on last or the first right position there might be an ARB, but on third position it must have an A, so I have written only A. Before this A there can be nothing, there can be A's, there can be B's, there can be any combination of A or B's, so A or B star. Okay guys, so the general, so the regular expression for the statement is A or B star, A or B, A or B. This is first from right, this is second from right, and this is third from right position, and before that there can be a whole number of A's or B's. Now regular expression for the word, for all the words or AB that end with a double letter. अब हमने उन regular expression उन words के लिए बनाना है जो कि जिनके end पे double letter आता है. Now ये double letter AA or BB होगा. क्योंकि ए और बी है तो इसमें डबल लेटर की पॉसिबिलिटी सिर्फ ए ए और ए बी है. नाउ इन दोनों में से कोई एक आएगा एट द एंड, सो इनसे पहले क्या आएगा वो हो सकता है कुछ भी ना हो, और हो सकता है ए आर बी की कोई जनरल कम्बिनेशन हो. सो देर इज़ अ पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ हैविंग नथिंग बिफोर ए ए आर बी बी आर हैविंग अ नंबर ऑफ अ फ्यू कम्बिनेशंस ऑफ एज एंड डीज. ओके, नाउ रेगुलर एक्सप्रेशन फॉर ऑल द स्ट्रिंग्स आर वर्ड्स ओवर ए बी विद एट लीस्ट टू एज. Regular expression for all the words over a b are with at least two a's. Now those two a's can be a a. Now they can be adjacent to each other both, and there is a possibility of having some combination of a's or b's between. Now this one a can be at the start, or there is a possibility of having a number of A's or B's before and also at the end. So if we replace stars with zero, then in that case the result will be at least two A's. Okay, so this is one. Now for the same statement we can produce another regular expression that can be B star, or we can also write it as B star A B star A B star. Now this is the same expression, this is another expression that represents some strings with at least two A's. Now from 1 and 2 we can write, so this means that A or B whole star A or B whole star A or B whole star is equal to B star A B star. But remember, these two, this one and this one, are not algebraically equal. These are not algebraically equal. ये algebraically equal नहीं है, but इनके equal होने का मतलब ये है, they describe the same type of languages. These are not algebraically equal, but they describe the similar type of languages. For example, if I write Muhammad Ali Jinnah is equal to Governor General of Pakistan. Okay, so this means there might be another Governor General of Pakistan, but Muhammad Ali Jinnah is also a General of Pakistan. So both terms describe the similar personalities. Okay guys, they are not algebraically equal. Regular expressions A star B. Now prove that A star B star is not equal to A or B whole star. For A star B star, we replace these stars with some values. We know that star means 0 or 1, so we place A 0 B 0, so the result will be 1. if I replace first with 1 and second with 0, the result will be A. If I replace both with 1, then the result will be AB. If I replace first with 0, second with 1, then the result will be only B, and so on. This means that A star, B star is a language. This one means null. Null A, A B, B, B A, and so on. On the other hand, for A R B whole star, if I replace it by 0, the result will be null. If I replace it with 1, the result will be A or B, A, B. If I replace it with 2, the result will be A, 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 B, B, A, B, B, and so on. So A R B whole star is equal to null. A B A A B and so on. So from 1 and 2 it is clear that A star B star is not equal to A R B whole star. A few different regular expressions. Now, a regular expression for a letter. We know that letters, English letters, can be A B to Z or A B to Z. If I represent it with L, then L will be the regular expression for a letter. Regular expression for a word. Now, what is a word? A word is a combination of some letters. So the regular expression for a word is L plus. Regular expression for a digit. We know that digits can be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These are digits. If I represent digits with D, then the regular expression for digits is D. Regular expression for a number. A number is a combination of a few digits, so D plus is the regular expression for numbers. Now, a regular expression with an optional sign. We know that a number is D plus, then optional sign, there can be a plus sign or a minus sign or nothing. This null means it makes it optional. A regular expression for a variable or identifier that starts with the letter, and after that there may be a letter or digit. It starts with the letter. There is possibility of having nothing after this letter, or a letter or digit or nothing. A regular expression or variable with a regular expression for a variable or identifier with an optional underscore. एक ऐसा वेरिएबल जिसमें एक ऑप्शन अंडरस्कोर भी हो और एक से ज़्यादा भी हो सकते हैं, और ये जो अंडरस्कोर होगा दैट कैन नॉट बी एट द स्टार्ट आर एंड, इसे हम कहीं इन बिटवीन यूज़ करेंगे. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नीड टू हैव द आइडेंटिफायर आर वेरिएबल विच वी नो दैट इट इज़ एल डॉट एल आर डी प्लस देन. There is possibility of having an underscore and underscore is optional, so null or underscore. But we also know that if there is an underscore, that then it would must be followed by some letters or digits or their combination. So as these letters or digits are must, क्योंकि ये must है, so इसलिए ये यहाँ पे क्या आएगा, plus, और इस सब को हम कर देंगे star. So this means zero. If this is zero, then after the letter there will be nothing. If this is one, if this is zero, then there is nothing. If this is one, then there would be a single underscore followed by some letters or digits. Then a regular expression for a comment that start and end with a hash, that start and end with a hash, and that have nothing in, and hash cannot be used in between. और इस हैश को हम इन बिटवीन यूज़ नहीं कर सकते, मीन्स के इस दोनों हैश के दरमियान में वी कैन राइट एनीथिंग और नथिंग, बट वी कैन नॉट राइट एट लीस्ट हैश. तो इसे हम कर देंगे नॉट हैश. सो दीज वर अ फ्यू फर्दर फ्यू एग्जाम्पल्स रिगार्डिंग रेगुलर एक्सप्रेशन. हमने रेगुलर एक्सप्रेशन की कुछ कम्प्लेक्स एग्जाम्पल्स को भी देख लिया, कुछ डिफरेंट एग्जाम्पल्स को भी देख लिया. अब आप इसकी प्रैक्टिस करें, वीडियोस को अपने दोस्तों के साथ शेयर करें, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें. प्लीज़ लाइक द वीडियोस, प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड शेयर इट, शेयर दीज वीडियोस विद योर फ्रेंड्स आल्सो. थैंक यू.